Dalmatians won our hearts when Disney made a whole movie about them. But do you really know where they actually came from? Well, you've probably seen this spotted dog on the back of a fire truck or in the movies. But how much do you really know about them? Best known as the star of Disney's 101 Dalmatians, this sleek and athletic dog breed has a history that goes back several hundred years. In this list today, we're going to walk you through the top 10 most interesting facts about the Dalmatians. Number 1. They have a mysterious origin. The Dalmatians' origins are unknown. The spotted dogs are known to have traveled with nomadic bands of Romanies, sometimes called gypsies, and it's unclear where they may have first appeared. The Dalmatian obtained his name during his stay in Dalmatia, a province on the eastern shore of the Adriatic Sea, the area that is now known as Croatia. Dalmatians have been utilized for a variety of jobs during their long history, never specializing in one particular area. They were used as guard dogs in Dalmatia, shepherds, ratters, retrievers, circus dogs, and even as coaching dogs. Number 2. They're super energetic. With his regal carriage and unique spots, the Dalmatian is probably one of the most recognized breeds on the planet. Many people are attracted to his dashing good looks, but it's definitely not for everyone. Born to run, the Dalmatian is a high-energy dog with an endless capacity for exercise. Dalmatians need daily exercise or they will become bored and destructive. While Dalmatians love to be with their people for any activity that occurs in the course of a day and can make wonderful companion dogs, their high energy level sometimes can be exhausting to live with. Number 3. They're great companion dogs. Dalmatians were created to run for miles alongside carriages, helping to ward off highwaymen and add a touch of flair to the vehicle with aristocratic passengers. Not surprisingly, the Dalmatian today has an endless capacity for exercise and is the ideal companion for people who jog, stake, or bicycle. He's also a keen competitor in canine sports such as agility and flyball. Dalmatians make great hiking companions and backpacking dogs as well. The sports of flyball and frisbee are excellent activities for a well-trained Dalmatian. If your dog has the right combination of looks and personality, you may also enjoy the sport of showing dogs known as confirmation at AKC shows. Number 4. They are born without spots. Dalmatian puppies are born pure white, and the spots appear as they age. Despite being covered in spots in adulthood, puppies are born snow white. Pups generally don't grow their trademark spots until about 4 weeks. The exception is puppies born with patches, solid masses of dense, brilliant black or liver-colored hair with no white hair. Patches are appreciably larger than normal size spots, and they have smooth and sharply defined edges. Number 5. Their coats are one of a kind. The distinctive Dalmatian coat is lovely to touch, being short, satiny, and fine. The tops of their heads feel almost like velvet. The base color is white with well-defined dense black or deep brown, liver-colored round spots that vary from dime size to half-dollar size, evenly distributed over the coat. Expect to see smaller spots in the legs, head, and tail. Spotted ears add the perfect touch. Where the Dalmatian spots came from, however, is still a mystery. It's thought that they may have been caused by a mutation in the ticking gene. Number 6. They're super clean dogs. Dalmatians are clean dogs with little or no doggy odor, and their coats are dirt repellent. It's not usual for these dogs to roll around in the mud and then dry to a gleaming shine. Be aware, however, that they shed year-round. Expect to brush your Dalmatian weekly with a medium soft rubber curry brush to get the hair off the dog before it lands on your clothes and furniture. With regular brushing, it shouldn't be necessary to bathe your Dalmatian more than 3 or 4 times a year. More frequent bathing removes essential oils from the coat and skin and can make them dry and flaky. Number 7. They are good with children. With the Dalmatian's energy and enthusiasm for games, the dog and child would have a marvelous time tiring each other out. His love of activity makes the Dalmatian a great playmate for older children. However, his rambunctious nature and swishing tail may be overwhelming to toddlers and young children. With early socialization, Dalmatians can get along fine with other dogs and cats as well. Families with small children should therefore be aware that Dalmatians are very exuberant and active dogs and may accidentally knock small children down. You gotta take special precautions and supervise interactions between smaller children and Dalmatians. Number 8. They have hearing problems. Hereditary deafness is inherited as a polygenic trait, and all Dalmatian bloodlines can pass along deafness to their offspring. Approximately 8% of Dalmatians are born completely deaf, and 22 to 24% are born with hearing in one ear only. The Dalmatian Club of America recommends euthanasia for all puppies found to be completely deaf. That's because they're more challenging to train and may bite if startled. Nonetheless, some people believe deaf dogs can make just as wonderful pets as hearing dogs if they are trained with hand signals and vibrations so they are less likely to be startled. If you are considering adopting a deaf puppy or older adult dog, be sure to research the issue and the special care requirements of living with a deaf dog before you suffer the heartbreak of taking the dog in and not being able to manage his care properly. Number 9. Dalmatians have a great deal of stamina. The Dalmatian is a very active dog and needs plenty of exercise. He's a fast runner with a great deal of stamina. If left to his own devices, a Dalmatian will head cross-country on a jaunt that could last several days. So always exercise him on a leash or in a secure area. Dalmatians thrive with human companionship and do not do well if relegated to the backyard. They should have plenty of time with their family or they will just pine. These demanding dogs need a lot of attention and exercise. Don't get Odell unless you're ready to wake up early and go for long walks. Number 10. They're also known as fire dogs. Dalmatians are famous for being firehouse dogs. This is because Dalmatians used to serve as coaching dogs for horse-drawn fire coaches. With the invention of fire trucks, the Dalmatians weren't really needed anymore. But many firehouses still keep Dalmatians as mascots. Alright guys, those were the top 10 most interesting facts about the Dalmatians. What are your thoughts about them? Are you planning to pet them anytime in the future? Let us know in the comments below. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video. For more information like this, click on our channel, and of course,